food is beef. Tastes like lunch, but it's running from veneers and it's running from the funds. But every day, hey, my lemonade, I was afraid. Wasn't graduate, would I be okay? So I prayed and I played. It's Rihanna. My constellation is space. Worst speed, the spark didn't chase.
I Billy made it, yeah.
What's up, Billy?
Boom.
What is this, money?
Money, baby.
No way.
Oh my god. You scared me.
What, you walk in and throw the money at them?
No, everybody stay standing. This is a bank contribution.
Nobody move! We're calling Ubers, yeah. And we're getting in the cars as if we just robbed a bank.
Behind the cars or like behind the side of the house?
Jack's about to try to use this Uber driver as his getaway. It's like, nah, man.
Jack just tried to get a impromptu getaway driver.
That was funny.
What happened, man?
What happened?
Back there.
I don't know what happened back there.
Nothing?
Huh?
Nothing?
Dude, get the f*** on my face, man.
Okay. I think he's calling the cops on him. He was really mad.
Cops? What's he doing?
Probably.
He said he's about to beat Jack up.
Nah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna beat you up.
He was opening it and you pull it shut.
Yeah.
And then I slid the other tackle.
I was like, yo man, I flipped all the money. I was like, yo man, this is for you if you get us there safely.
He really is calling cops, dude. There they go. No way, they're driving off. Guys, check out this video on Duke Squad's channel. I'll put a link at the end of my video, but he's gonna have his own separate video on it. It's gonna be titled, Ross Creations Films a Prank for Me. We're picking him up,
okay,
yeah.
Okay. One of them can get us.
Right, yeah, hop in the back.
It's CBS, you just take a left, you go south.
We'll hop in.
Yeah. How about in, fellas?
You need some pot?
Yes, sir.
He has a little pot.
Yeah, man.
Are you filming? What are you guys?
She said I won't matter. I'm gonna come to Pinellas County to check.
So cute. Right.
I just gonna squeeze it to death.
I've been
Banksy? Banksy?
No, it's just not
Muggsy. Muggsy! Why I oughta?
Oh, he's handicapped.
Dang it.
We're trying to follow the Uber now with them in it.
Sir! Sir!
Sir!
Did you see two guys running away with a bag of money? Yeah, you did? Yeah, they just went that way. They went that way? Yeah. Alright. From the CVS.
There he is.
Classic.
We're gonna go walk past the cop and spill the money.
She took the money.
Getting in me cop car. Broom, broom.
Kill me, man.
Billy just freaking got in the cop's car.
You just get in his car?
Yeah, I was like, oh, I've always wanted to see what the inside of a cop car looked like.
Oh my God.
He's like, okay, don't take anything. And I get in. He's like, no, don't get in. He's like, what are you doing?
I'm getting in the cop car. Vroom, vroom.
Locked it.
Stop pulling the handle. I'm trying to unlock it, dude.
Okay. He's going to pick up one.
No.
Oh, got me.
He drops it.
He like started moving. He was like,
I threw it everywhere. Like, it was on the whole road.
We're rich.
You guys like this? We're recording during the day.
My body hasn't adjusted to the daytime recordings. Help!
Where's the jockey?
You can't see anything here, sir.
There he is.
Bill, you ready? Jack, you ready?
Yeah, dude.
Jack, get up.
Get up, Jack. Pick him up, dude.
I'm right here.
That was funny.
As you can tell, it's Billy in the ghillie suit.
There's just one identifying mark about him.
I don't know what it is.
It's his hand.
Huh.
It's his phone.
So I really gotta ask.
What's up, man?
What's up with the garb? Why is he even recording? What's the deal?
Oh, no.
Yeah, and he's laying in the road, so we're gonna get called.
Do you think he saw me?
Probably not. Just for your Snapchat?
What's that?
Are you gonna get us on Snapchat?
Yeah, I wanna get you too, record me. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, because you're on the on a thing that says that you record LEO. I'm suggesting personally that you don't go that. To that. Yeah, because so
like the what's your Snapchat?
Me?
Yeah.
I don't have Snapchat. So he's standing right there. He didn't know you got in the car.
Nope.
You're kidding.
The whole time.
He's standing right there.
Watch. I'll show
right
you.
Right behind
I'll
you.
I'll show you how I do it.
Don't do it in my car. Let me see your eyes. Lift your.
The ladies love him.
Yeah. Let me see. Are you afraid to show me your eyes?
You want to do a Spider-Man kiss?
No.
All right, so this shot was just basically nothing. We just sat here and didn't get anything.
Go, 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 go.
I'm sorry.
You tell him I'm sorry as we did.
I'm sorry, I had to.
He totally saw you the first time.
Who, me?
Yeah, he looked right at you. He must have seen you.
What,
I think he looked at you and like didn't know what you were and just kept on going. Go, go, just hit the ground.
Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Have a good one!
All right, see you guys later.
I like your music.
He said, if you touch my card again, I'll effing kill you.
That was so funny. I'm gonna effing kill you if you touch my card again.
You're just driving in circles around them.
Shout out to Ross, dude.
Shout out to me, dude.
Vlog Creations, baby.
Dude, it's Vlog Creations.
Probably the sketchiest, most dicey thing we've ever filmed. If you enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. If you get 69,000 thumbs up, we'll do another ghillie suit prank according to what you guys comment down below. So
buy your merch at vlogcreations.com/merch.
Yeah.
Support us being rebel outlaws. We just left before the cops came. Not that we knew they were coming, but they're most likely coming. We're doing what I wish that my dad would do my whole childhood. Every time we went on any vacation, we'd drive 1,000 miles. Dad, just pull over on the side of the road. Let me go pee. I'm not pulling over on the side of the road.
So, you're welcome, Billy.
So, thank you.
We're headed back from Juke Squads. This is a fun day filming.
I get it how I live it.
Wait a minute.
I live it how I get it.
Wait a
minute.
Come to
my digits. I pull it with a lemon.
Wait a minute.
Not cause she ain't living.
Wait.
It's just your eyes get acidic. And this ain't a scrimmage.
Wait a minute.
We ain't finished.
What?
I told you